It's your boy Jimmy Blue, Mr. All Access Elite Boxing, reporting live from Dallas, Texas. I want to thank each and every one of our listeners today. Make sure to follow us on All Access Elite Boxing on YouTube. Hit the subscribe button. Make sure you're getting your notifications and leave us a comment. Also follow us on All Access Elite Boxing on Facebook, All Access Elite Boxing on Instagram. And if you're on Twitter, make sure to follow us at All Access Elite. All right, fight fans, let's talk some boxing. Major news was released today by senior writer Steve Kim of ESPN, stated that Fox is scheduled to interview none other than WBC IBF welterweight champion, Mr. Man Down himself, Errol Spence Jr. Now, my question is what exactly is he going to announce? Is he going to announce his potential fight, his next fight, possibly with a Manny Pacquiao? Is he going to address the the accident that occurred in October? Is he going to just? I mean, I don't know. I don't know exactly what he's going to do. I know he was scheduled, or rather, there was rumors that he was supposed to be on the Deontay Wilder, Luis Ortiz. He was going to go on and make a statement. Nevertheless, he never appeared. But this is excellent news, man. It's great news. Hopefully, I am hoping he does not come out and say anything in regards to, you know, him not fighting in 2020 or whatever the case may be. But again, it's going to be a great fight because, his trainer, Derek James, is training Jermell Charlo for the Tony Harrison rematch. And it's going to be airing on Fox. There's a lot of animosity between these two guys. Fox has definitely done an excellent job building up this fight. You can tell that it's a true rivalry and that there's real, real bad blood. It's going to be interesting to see, man, because you know that the boxing world is going to be watching tomorrow. Everybody's eager to know exactly what Errol Spence is going to say. One challenge that I do see as far as the Fox Network is that there's scheduled to be some football going on tomorrow on Saturday. So hopefully it doesn't affect the ratings when it comes to Fox. I know there's going to be a few games on, but nevertheless, I'm going to be tuning in. I know all the fight fans are going to be tuning in because it's going to be a hell of a night of boxing. You don't want to miss it. Again, it's your boy Jimmy Blue, Mr. All Access Elite Boxing. What do you guys think that Errol Spence is going to say? Is he going to make a statement? Is he going to make an announcement on his return? Tell us what you think. Type in the comments. Make sure to hit that like button. It's your boy Jimmy Blue, Mr. All Access Elite Boxing, signing off.